photocopying at your middle finger, part 2. Put your hand there. As you can see, that was very quick with this super machine. And ta-da! Confusing this one. At first, we wanted to photocopy our butt, but we thought it was better to just photocopy this. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.